please put your hands together for Mr. V.A. Pyer. Oh yes, welcome to the V.A. Pyer Show, the show where Phil used to have a microphone, but now he does not. Oh yeah, it turns out you're not supposed to swallow a microphone, huh? The more you know, right? Alright. So, our first guest star today is... The Western Cowboy. Welcome back to the show, Mr. Western Cowboy. Oh, thanks, it's been a while, hasn't it? Oh, yes, it sure has, yes. You kind of look like the police commissioner from, Jail Cops. I don't see the resemblance. Okay, anyways, yeah, it's been a while since we've, seen you, since we've heard from you, since we've seen any movies of you in it. Yep, that's right. Way to rub it in. Oh, yes. That is my job. Anyways. So does that mean that there will be a new Western Cowboy movie? That's right, yeah. It's been quite a while. I don't even remember the last one, and we might be on episode 5, 7, movie 5, I don't know. Oh, yes, I don't remember the last one either. Yeah, the writers don't either. So, yeah. So what will be going on in the new Western Cowboy movie? Well, we're going to make it the best one yet, and it might be the last one. Wow, pretty interesting, pretty interesting. Remember my deputy that I used to have? Oh, yes. Well, I don't know if he's still dead or not, but he might not be, and he might turn into the villain. Whoa, what a twist. Yes, of course. Yeah, that makes total sense. Yes, I mean, we didn't see him die on camera or anything. Yeah, of course not. Nah, we can just retcon it, man. Oh, yes, that is always how to get the fans really happy. Yes, retconning always works. Yes, that's right. It's like when I changed my suit and I didn't explain it, and then I changed it back, and I still didn't explain why I had a different suit. Yeah, okay, anyways, let's not talk about the suits. Let's talk about this suit. Oh, yes. So will this be the last roundup? It might be. You never know. I mean, this series has been going on for a little bit now. You know, this movie series. And honestly, to be perfectly honest, it's not the best series, but we're going to make it even better now that we've got the cool editing and stuff. And look at these edits. Look at these. So nice. So nice edits, yeah. All right, pretty cool, pretty cool. Do you have anything else to add? I got a new hat. It's super awesome. So look at this from the top. Look at that. That's a big hat right there, man. That's a cowboy's hat right there. Yeah. Oh, yes, I really need to get myself a cowboy hat. Anyways, okay, our next guest star is... Mr. Connor David. Oh, yes, speaking of not heard from a while, Connor David, it's been a while. Oh, yeah, it sure has, Mr. Pirates. Not like we're on the Pirates of the Shipwreck last time or anything like that. Like the last season, you know? Something like that happened. Oh, yes, that's true. Yes, all right. So, it's been a little bit since we've seen one of your movies. What is the plan for the next one? I assume you're here to talk about the next one, right? I sure am. Well, Silverstein is at it again, like usual, and we're gonna have to stop him. Yeah. That's about all we know, really. Oh, yes, pretty cool, pretty cool. Alright, so, I remember that, a while ago, when we were talking about doing the dark story arc, you know? We did the hero story arc, and then we said, oh, yeah, we're going to do some more story arcs, but we never did. It's like we forgot or something, then we kind of remembered at random times in the day, and then forgot again. Anyways. So, yes, and apparently the rumor was that, your movie was going to start the dark story arc. Do you think they're going to still do that? I don't know, man. It's been quite a while since we've talked about the dark story arc. And, I mean, there's a hero story arc, and that's, like, the only arc ever. Like, everything is connected, but there's, like, no arcs at all. It's just all together and stuff. So, I don't know, man. Maybe we will. Maybe we won't. Oh, yes, but I heard that the dark story arc would not be canon. That is kind of weird. It's like having two cannons. One that can shoot bullets and stuff, and one that cannot. This metaphor does not make any sense, but you know what I mean. Not really, no. Could you explain it better? Your movie, yes. Yes, so, when would it be coming out? Hopefully in April, maybe. Maybe March. Maybe even, December. You never know what could happen. Oh, that's quite a window right there. Okay, I guess we'll have to keep an eye out for it. I guess so. It might just end up being the best Connor David movie yet. And they just get better from here, dudes. Alright, well, do you have anything else to add? Not really, no. Alright, well, thank you for being on the show, Connor. It's always an honor. Oh, the honor is all mine. Yes, alright. Our next guest star is coming up right after the commercial break. Alright, hit it, Phil. What a way, the commercial break now. Oh, God, I'm already old. Hello, folks. I just wanted to say hi. Alright, bye. Alright, our next guest star is one of the most generic characters ever, Mr. Moron. It's actually Morone. Oh, yes, I totally didn't pronounce that on accident. I mean, on purpose. I mean, anyways, yes, welcome to the show, Mr. Moron. It's been a while since we've seen your trailer. That came out in, like, what, 2013, and nothing has really developed of your series, is that right? Yeah. About that. Wait a second, Moron, that your name, well, what is it? Is it French? No, it's American. That makes a lot of sense. Okay, anyways, so, your series, what's going to happen? Well, you know how United is getting a movie? Yes, of course. Wait, what is United again? I always forget about that series. Oh, me too, man. Anyways, but yeah, well, you know they got the movie and stuff, the movie deal and stuff, and the movie deal with free movies and stuff. Well, maybe we'll get our own movie. Oh yeah, you know we've been showing up like here and there, like you know how we're in like some of the Basil the Bat Ward Knight movies and stuff. Oh yes, of course. And we're gonna be in the new whatever it's called, the Sir Green Archer and Knight Green Arrow guy thing. We're gonna be in that one, like the double, the cross buddy cop thing, medieval stuff thing. Yes, I'm sure that's exactly what the title of the video is called. Yeah, me too. All right, anyways, yeah. So maybe we'll even get our own movie. That'd be pretty cool. Yeah, we're just gonna yeah make a movie and stuff. Ah, pretty cool, pretty cool. So that means your series will not be happening. Yeah, probably not. But I mean, hey, at least we get a movie, am I right? Oh, yes, that is true, that's true. It seems like a very good solution to this problem. Yes. Yeah, that's right. Alright, well, as you may know, the last person has to bring a video clip. Did you bring one in? Wait, oh, okay, alright. Well, anyways, do you have anything else to add? No, not really. Alright, well, thank you for watching this video. We hope you have enjoyed this episode. And we'll see you guys later. Bye! Oh yes, I am the biggest and baddest vampire cowboy in the whole Wild West. Oh yes. Mr. Pyre, what are you doing with my hat? Oh, sorry about that, police commissioner from Jail Cops. What? Why does everyone always call me that, man? I don't look anything like him.